Four wildcats have made their home in sandstone after being rescued from cruel conditions in Canada. Authorities say these African serval kittens and their mother are undergoing health checks at the wildcat sanctuary in Pine County. They were seized from a Canadian breeder. Officials say serval kittens are often taken from their mothers at a young age and then sold for between $7,000 and $10,000. We have details on how to sponsor the wildcats online at CBS3Duluth.com.